based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
And the party has officially begun.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it. Suplex.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Four. Five.
This girl's cooking.
Six.
She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest.
She's taking on some offense here. This is not how she drew this one up.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
Asuka is just too fast there.
She is quick.
Move is designed to get the fans off their feet. I knew she could be mean, but I didn't know, King, that she could be this mean.
Yeah, this is a true mean streak.
Tell me what Asuka can do here to improve her.
We got a cover.
Asuka turns it around.
The ankle lock. Submission move locked in.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold.
This match is so physical. Just look at the leg. It's got to be injured. I mean, he can't even stand on it to fight.
No kidding. This is bad. Real bad. Asuka has moved forward.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Things starting to go the other way for her. But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
Nicely said. And beating her tonight is not going to be an easy task, that's for sure.
Asuka is trying to get in her opponent's head. Asuka has taken control again.
Quite a combination here. Look at this. Oh, wait a minute, Cole. Look at this.
Incredible submission move. Locking it in. Locking in that submission.
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
The pain's too great. They tapped out. That's the match.
Here's your winner, Asuka!
What a big win here tonight. Absolutely. Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's just big.
No kidding. I gotta agree with you 100%, Cole. He should be really proud of that one.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
Good night, everybody.